Welcome to Off Broom, where we take you all across New York City in this special week's edition. You never know what's going to happen. Oh God, that ain't good at all. Kelly, team, help!
I'm just gonna have to do black gold by myself. Black, gold, black, gold, charge on.
So, by default, I'm in charge. So, today's practice is gonna be a little different because I only have a week. Well, I only have a day because Tuesday's practice was canceled due to dangerous weather.
We're here at the happiest place on earth covering our severe weather. As you can see, it's coming in pretty severely. We've got some really dark clouds here. Some lightning over here. We got some good Disney pins in our training today. We should really go inside, but because it's us, we're not gonna do that because we don't have any concept of safety.
Well, it's raining and it's hailing, so practice is canceled. Please avoid the tornado. Whatever. But I only have a day to make the change I want to see in the world, or the change I want to see on this team. So for today, if you miss a pass, you will do 5 push-ups. If I catch you not paying attention, you do 10 jumping jacks. If you are goofing off, honestly 2 laps, and this is going to keep going on until Jerry returns. He might have his hat. I got this director's hat. We're living it up. All right, let's go. Laps. Amanda.
I've been back for like 2 weeks. Huh? Hey! I'm back, I made it! Is regionals over yet?
Who are you?
Amanda! I've been on the team for like 3 years. Chaser.
No! No!
Wait, what?
No!
You guys left me in South Carolina.
What?
I had to fight off wolves.
In South Carolina?
And rednecks.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. What are they bringing up? On the Iron Throne, and that day I will become the sole ruler of this team. Go Knights, charge up.
Not many people realize, but Gainful Siege has been a team that's been around for millennia. Like, as you can see, this is the Gainful's team siege preparing for regionals around 20 million BC.
People know Brooke is the person in Jerry's class where she pays to come out to all these games and tournaments and stuff, but Brooke and I have a better relationship.
Hey Kelly, I got the blanket you asked for.
Thanks, Brooke. As always,
too
glad to
work. Too straight for my best friend.
What's up?
We hate them. I don't even.
Two hands, Amanda. Amanda previously did not have access to her right hand. It was immobilized. And now that she's regained access to it, she forgets that she can use it. So I have to keep reminding her, you know, two hands.